I was looking up techniques to how to make your poop faster, and I just massive dump. And it took like 30 minutes, man. It took like 30 minutes. It took forever that dump to come out. So finally, that thing came out, and it was like, boom, in the toilet. It took like two flushes. Okay, broken half the first time I flushed. Then the second time I flushed, it still wouldn't go down. So I flushed it three times, actually. And that's when I finally went down.
Nice story.